Jonathan Ogan and Associates proudly presents the proposed Chiang Kai-shek College, South Forbes Campus in Silang, Cavite.
Strategically located in South Forbes, the economic center of Cavite and Calabarzon, the proposed campus occupies 11.5 hectares of land, providing a green, refreshing campus outside Metro Manila. Integrated campus living is the college's commitment to its students, faculty, and staff through its various facilities. This means providing opportunities for holistic student growth and development. The new campus shall serve as a suitable environment for the educational, cultural, recreational, and social programs of the Chiang Kai-shek College. The school buildings are designed with state-of-the-art classrooms, laboratories, library, and research facilities, making it a conducive place for learning in all stages of education. Master's and doctoral programs shall be offered. Through this thrust, Chiang Kai-shek College aims to open opportunities to learn and share the Chinese language, culture, and heritage to the public. The campus's multi-purpose sports building shall accommodate both students' sports indoor and the campus's staff administrative activities, forming one community exhibiting proper learning and working environment for its users. Indoor basketball facilities and studio rooms shall aid its students to get more involved in various arts and sports programs. Sports facilities such as a diving pool, an Olympic-sized swimming pool, oval track and field, and basketball courts shall provide a variety of spaces for recreation and sports activities. The Chiang Kai-shek College community, as well as its alumni and other members of the Filipino-Chinese community, shall all enjoy the use of these spaces. These facilities shall also better enable the Chiang Kai-shek College to offer a sports program for the K-12 senior high school curriculum. The Chiang Kai-shek College is taking a huge step forward as it boldly goes beyond its tradition. This new development will allow us to realize our mission and vision, reaching out to the larger Chinese community beyond Chinatown.
The runs around and dissects the 11.5 hectare land into three phases is now completed, with only works on the installation of the perimeter fencing and simultaneous earthworks and gabion works on the phase two of the development remaining. These and more of the Chiang Kai-shek College South Forbes Campus Master Development is eyed to finish until the second quarter of 2021.